Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on viewing people's Snapchat stories without them knowing on Android. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. I have two accounts so I can show you that it works. Here is my first account where I have posted the story. As you can see, the story has zero views. Now I will log out of this account and log in to my other account. This is where you need to start following the steps. Go to the Discover page so that the stories can preload, but don't open the story yet. You now want to turn on airplane mode. Wait a second to make sure it's definitely on. Then you can look at the story that you would like to look at secretly. The next step is to close the Snapchat app from running in the background. Now open the Settings app. Scroll down Settings and tap on Apps. Then search for and open Snapchat. Scroll down and tap Storage. Then tap Clear Data and tap OK on the pop-up to confirm. You can now turn off airplane mode and open Snapchat again. You will have to log in again as the data was cleared. You will have to accept some permissions. I logged in to the first account that I created this story with, and as you can see, the story still shows zero views. There is no evidence that I viewed the story. The reason this works is because when you view the story with airplane mode on, Snapchat can't send the view, so it stores it to be sent when you connect to the internet again. But then when you clear the Snapchat data before you connect to the internet, the view is deleted with the data, so it can't be sent. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Snapchat tips and tricks.